Good morning, Colonel Bye. It's Wednesday, September 21st, and it's a day 3.
I'm Jaya.
And I'm Rachel. And here are your morning announcements. Alessia, you're looking a little different this week.
Don't be silly. It's me, Jaya. I just missed last week because I was sick. That reminds me, I have so much to catch up on.
Do you know what you need? An agenda. If you're looking for some organizational help, we still have a few left in the main office for $10. Stop by the main office to pick one up today.
It's Spirit Week and Battle of the Grades is underway. Cougars, we've been noticing that you've been bringing your A game this week. Let's go check out Monday's looks.
Keep earning points for your grade by dressing up each day and sending a pic to the CB Studco Instagram page. Tomorrow is Mathletes versus Athletes, and we will be having Just Dance in the atrium at lunch, so be sure to come on down and bust a move.
Hopefully I'll be better at dancing than I was at cup stacking.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I crushed you pretty hard.
Is Culture Day inspiring you to discover a new place in the world? If so, OCDSB students from Kareen Wilson, Canterbury, Colonel Bye, and Gloucester have the opportunity to travel to Yokohama from July 20th to August 4th, 2023.
Students will be able to stay with host families and participate in various tours and activities in and around the Tokyo area. If you're interested, visit the website below for more info. Applications are due October 10th.
The Fall Food Drive is coming up next week. For those interested in volunteering, there will be an important meeting this Wednesday at lunch in room 215. Information will be shared about how students can earn volunteer hours and get the permission form to participate. Come out and get involved, CB.
Let's go check out a piece to see why it's so important to donate to those in need this fall. Let's give back to those in need, CB.
CB!
Jaya, I didn't know you could hit notes like that. You should try out for the C-Flats.
You mean the international award-winning vocal group C-Flats?
Yes, and they're holding an interest meeting on Tuesday, September 27th at noon in the drama room. If you like to sing like Jaya, you should attend. See Mr. Crossett if you need any further information.
Attention all grade 9s, are you ready for your first link lunch of the year? Come celebrate, making it through your first few weeks of school today at lunch in the main gym. Bring your food and Link will provide some tasty treats for dessert.
Link is also treating all new students from grades 10 to 12 to a pizza lunch on Friday, September 23rd in the Learning Commons. Keep an eye on your school email to sign up. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact Madame Lozon.
I know about you, but I cannot stop thinking about leadership camp. Let's go check out a piece on that.
And you basically use the sine law over here and cross multiply to get 175.2. Alessia, class is over. Get out of here.
Sorry, sir.
After that, my teacher was just like, okay, you have this amount of like,
okay, Alessia.
Hey, guys.
Oh my god, calculus has been like literally so stressful, and like I have soccer tryouts and like I have all this stuff to do, and I'm actually like so stressed, and like I actually am so scared that I can't do this.
Alessia, wake up. Are you okay? I saw you sleeping in math class earlier too.
I've been having these really weird dreams recently.
Maybe you should go talk to someone.
Yeah, maybe I will.
CB Grade 9s, be sure to check out Leadership Camp and all your dreams just might come true.
Now it's time for your favorite segment of the week,
Way in Wednesday.
We asked you guys how excited you are to be having a normal year. The majority of you are pretty happy to finally be experiencing CB properly this year.
Me included. Then we asked what you Cougars are most looking forward to this year. 32.6% of you guys are looking forward to sports this year, and 27.9% are excited for Studco activities. And a lovely 9.3% are excited for Cougar Vision.
Shout out to you! Now that things are getting back to normal, we want to know how many of you are joining clubs. Well, 81.4% of you guys are planning to join a club or a team this year. Looking forward to seeing it, CB.
That's all from us today, CB. Have a Wiener Schnitzel Wednesday!